tie, japo kazi la maridhiano. It's becoming a cliche since it was unveiled on 27th November 2019. Surprisingly, 69% of Kenyans don't know the contents of the BBI report, if at all the recent research conducted by TIFA is anything to go by. Among the BBI proposals is that the president can appoint the prime minister and still fires him. Number two, the wealth declaration forms should be open for public scrutiny. And number three, public servants to be deterred from conducting business within the government. Is the BBI content elusive? All Kenyans don't have the interest about it. Let's find out.
Okay, my name is Paul Kagunda. About the BBI report, I can only say that we only hope for the best as Kenyans. Vile tumeambiwa na waheshimiwa wetu ati ni kwa maslahi yetu hata tuone mkuu, kwa sababu we have a lot of questions to ask them. Wanatuambia inatuhusu. So na vitu tumeuliza wanasema si we are having a meeting on Friday at PC. So we are just waiting to hear what they have to say. Then tuone kama tuendelea sawa.
So have you read the BBI?
The BBI I have not.
I've come across people who have gone through it, and from what I got from them, okay, I have both positive and negative opinions about the BBI. At some point, I see it's favoring the government to approach them, like the president and the big budget agenda, but at some point, it's not favoring the common man.
Hi, my name is Margaret Njau, and honestly speaking, I don't know what BBI is. I just hear it with people, and yeah, I have no idea what it is.
So what do you think the government should be doing so that you have a BBI content?
I think, like, as an example, since I don't know what it is, obviously I need to get like a resource where I can get it basically, so I can read it and find out what it is about. And I believe I'm not the only person who doesn't know about it. There's so many people. So the more they produce more copies or like make it available for us, then the easier, because other citizens like me will get to know what it is about. And
apparently they raised this initiative to ensure that everyone, not only youths, but everyone who can't access, who can't understand what the BBI is all about, to get some education about it. But I don't think that is enough. For me, I would prefer, maybe they should air it, or they should create a program about it on the national TV at least. We'll have a big number of people looking at it. We'll have people creating time, because it's much easier watching and understanding than reading and understanding.
Thank you so much. They may not have gotten the information which was intended to them, but BBI has skyrocketed political temperatures in Kenya. All eyes are on the outcome of the first discussion, which is set to be going down on Friday in Kisii County. Remember, the government has already set aside the 10 billion for the implementation of the BBI program. Kagunda, Kagunda, tonight edition.